in here. Told us to give her just one moment, and there we go. Perfect. Look at that, right on cue. So Spinal versus Kilgore. Alright. Already with three skulls here. Dang. Set up here against Simon Drew. Knock out here with skulls to work with. Knock out here. Skulls stopping the gain of here. Gain buttons up. Oh, try the double switch and just catches a rocket. That was insane. Okay, check. Simon Drew with a grab. Quick. Oh, does it again? Confidence. Oh, nice. Clips him with the long slap. Gets the lockout. Not quite corner. Oh, alright. Well, gets the sides of the cat. Now two skulls on him. Time to do it. They're gonna get out of here. Instead, Hop's instinct. Now that he's wrong combo here, 69 every time. That's how all their instinct gone is now. Only a good spot here. Gets the slide. Spends Powerbreaker in the corner. That's gonna be a lot of damage. 50% off that Counterbreaker and the lockout. Take that last, that first light on here. Uses the Shadow Counter to make sure they get it. I'm gonna try to build some meter here, and so the bar is about a half. Alright, well, never mind. That was a big game. One last hit. Bar in about a third here. Protector. Checking those teleports every time. Throw into the pin. Throw over the nice air to air. Throws out the knee. Air to air there. Oh, not quite the skill there. Not there either with the breaker. Spends the shot. With magic pixel and this lockout. Almost full instinct here and a bar. We'll see. Time to do to make this comeback happen. The mist dash into the grab. The rocket set up here. Teleport behind. So the one time. The time to do it's not grab it. It's the time they eat that hit for the match or for the game. So 1-0 here for Bane Mobius. Same character, same stage, same trip. Gets behind them on that rainbow ball, takes a good hit on him. Dude, nice grab to check that teleport. Time to do it, make some good adjustments in game two. It's very different. Nice poke here to get that. The drop. Just dropping these teams here. Fade Mobius looking to get something going here, but he gets that grab. Again. Oh no, okay, so not in the corner here. Bane Mobius trying to get some momentum going. The skeleton on it. Ooh, you're stopping any meter. Too high. Oh, he just dash up side switch DP, spot dodge. Playing really well here. Oh, and there it is with that punish on teleport. Duel tying it up at 1-1. Game 3, same characters. Ball, what's the punish? wanted the counter breaker again, and isn't gonna get it. Throw in the corner, and then gets thrown into the corner themselves. Fireball. Oh, they keep going for these counter breakers. Getting them. Pop an instant times duel to get some damage on, but side switch does hit him. Bro, probably gonna take him quite all of them, just a little bit less than all of them. But now the skull to work with here. Mobius, good spot here, but. Cool, good life. With DP into the shadow slices. Good chunk of damage there. Closer. Gets hit with the skull here in the corner here with no meter gain. Not a good spot in the grab. Blocks it, but gets grabbed again. Now in danger from popping instinct. Blocks the shadow here. Danger here. Is this gonna kill? Not, but does land it. And does take game three. So Time to Duel came dangerously close here to dropping that match, but dropping that game, but does end up clutching it out towards the end. So going into game four here, Time to Duel up 2-1 over Bane and Mobius. Controller issues here, but looks like good to go. Mobius getting right in there. The sportsmanship by Time to Duel, though. Sure they're going to have their buttons. Do that in the air? I never seen them do that. That is crazy. It's a rainbow ball, but the breaker here. Oh man, these fire rules, these skulls. Plays really well here by Bane. Does land the missiles here and just takes a good chunk of damage and a lock out towards the end. Oh, nice jump out of Alphas there. Pops into the ATG with a lock out of here. Finds the back end. Not quite match pixel. Alright, well. Take that life bar, so teleports behind you, kid. Nothing personal. I think other players or any bar or resources there. Their instinct here. With BB into the Shadow Slash. Rock out. Not looking great here from time to school as Daymond is looking to tie up and win the BB after popping instinct. And get the low and the lock out. And a DP. And the oh my god, and the Shadow Robo Ball. And then at the corner, now in danger, Bane Mobius. Wow. So right as I counted them out, time to duel takes it. Just like that. 3-1. Wow. What a finish there. Clutching it out.
Awesome victory!